30XX. The planet Earth is at peace, thanks to the genetically engineered shark attack force, and mankind has started a new mission to explore the furthest reaches of the galaxy. The shuttle, SE-MO-7, was launched successfully and soared the cosmos, discovering new life forms. Distress signal was picked up from the shuttle. A hostile life form had boarded the ship forcefully and destroyed the climate control core, forcing the shuttle into a deep freeze and disabling the crew before directing it back to Earth. Now, Earth is facing a terrible threat. Sentin Shark,